again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day and say to yourself, it's not over until I win.
What's up, boys? We're back. Another video, another day. Good old Thanksgiving yesterday.
Oh, shart.
We changed up the videos a little bit. We're going to go with Ron is not going to get the overtime winner every single time now. We're going to switch her up. So, Rhett can get the winner. I can get the winner. You never know.
Maybe Eli can kick it in.
Nope, Eli's not getting the winner. He's the reporter. That was a dumb comment by Rhett. All right, yep. That's all I got. See you boys later.
Hey, that's Bucky Warrior.
Hey, I'm coming off a hot streak. You know, I was buzzing last game. We took the W again. So, you never know what's going to happen.
Any thoughts, Ron?
No, my teammate, he's not looking too sharp today.
I'm getting a new helmet for him.
And then my... That man's leg hair goes crazy.
Yep. Ready, Ron? Quick answer from Rhett and Ron here.
Oh my gosh!
Vichy on his own net. He knows darn well he can't pick it up on his stick.
Hey, Barry.
Oh my gosh. Ron gets Barry.
Get away. Get away from me.
He's too good.
Shout out for the Vice Pair, Sally. Vice Pair, thanks for the sub. We're big fans.
Ron is still scanning away from his...
Okay, shoot us a follow on TikTok at Ron's Official.
He's hyped. Oh, yeah. Luke's going behind his own net. Pushing that forward. Don't know if that's legal. Here we go. Some gross handles. Oh, my God. Reverse hit. He's in shell 23. Ron lost the net up on purpose. Oh, what a save by Ron. With his hat. Ron thinks he's a goalie. No wrap around. Everybody's getting bodied. Ron gets buried, but what a goal! What a goal! You pushed the net off. All right, come on, Rat. Oh my gosh.
Yeah!
Hey, hey, hey.
Oh, Jenna.
I think you'll be fine.
Hey,
whoa, 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 Selly time, Selly time. Oh my gosh, he's done for. Oh my good, Mishy too. Oh,
give me that. Hit the subscribe button, you know, halfway to 1,000. I deserve it with that disgusting Mishy.
Remember, we can buy Ron cheeseburgers once we get to 1,000, guys.
Yeah, guys, come on.
What a play by Ron. That's definitely illegal. Behind his net. Reverse hit yet again on the same person 4 times.
Beat it.
Oh, of course. In Rhett fashion, he hits the post. What a save by Luke. Rhett's again on the ground. Like normal. Ron's angled. Ron's in like Siberia right now. Ron's literally in Qatar watching the World Cup. Bam, Rhett scores. Somehow slide sack away too. Ooh, Ron gives him a little head tap. And Ron yet again takes his net off. Luke may be injured. What do you got to say on that kind of cheap hit?
Yucky goal, yucky hit. Stay down, baby.
All right. The car looks like he's back up. Probably getting pretty angry. Yucky dangle. Kiss around Ron. Buries Ron into the boards. Tries to go for another Mishy. Yep, Ron's almost dead. Puck squirts loose. Rhett can't hold his stick. Get Buddy some grip tape on that thing. Oh my.
Out of play.
We're gonna need a new puck. Almost a goal by Luke. Around the net yet again. Tries to go for another Mishy toe drag. Almost buries. Yeah, Rhett's done for. Rhett, own goal! He own goals! Oh my god! Hey! Okay. Oh my. Nobody's safe. Whoa. Relax, dude. Oh, Rhett blocks it. Rims it around. Trips him. And Ron might bury here. We don't know. And he does. Oh, what a great slash by Luke. I did not see a trip.
I did not see one either.
Run with the sliding tactic yet again. Oh, Rhett gets buried. Oh, quick little punch. And Rhett, oh my gosh. Oh. Ron is now hugging his leg. you. Solid, but dog. Oh. Drop him, buddy. Oh, yeah. Looks like we got a fight going here. Oh, Ron's joining in. One punch is all it takes to knock a Ron down. Alrighty. He's got the dustiest bucket in the flipping game. Look at him. Holy cow, you need enough holes on that thing.
150? Don't worry about it.
You had to scratch out the Warrior logo because it's so
dust. Yeah, I did actually.
And so is his entire setup. But he takes forever to put on his bucket.
I need your clothes on the bucket. No.
Oh. Oh my gosh, I'm coming. I'll give a quick pep talk to my players. Guys, alright, cameraman's alone.
Guys, coach is right. It's on us.
All right. Oh, he's getting aggressive now. Chip, Ron pokes it out. Yeah. Red berries again. He's the most unskillful player in the league. Oh, a little Cobra Kai action. Karate Kid, as someone would say. A little old heads. Dangle. Oh, Ron's lost in the toe drag. What do you mean? It's 117 to 117, buddy. What the flip? That was Luke. Whoa, what the heck? What the heck? He has had 4 Dr. Peppers today, 17 cheeseburgers. Oh my gosh. Oh, Ron's big body walked it yet again. Quick little. Oh, Rhett's buzzing right now. Yeah! Oh, wrap around.
What?
That's hard work right there.
Daddy, let's play some time.
I say, I knew their stamina would help.
Not stamina would help.
Ron plays NHL 23 instead of hockey, guys.
All right, Ron. Give away to the other team. Brad's getting chased down now. Brown was just doing that, so...
Hey, your puck, Ryan, let's go.
Ryan, it's your overtime.
Come on, we don't want to have to give you another Dr. Pepper. Let's go. Not gonna lie, Ron did not want to do this epi. We didn't have to bribe him with a Dr. Pepper. Yep. I am not lying, I promise. All right, overtime. Start her up.
Good little shout out, Ron.
Blocked so many of my
missies. Ron blocked one with his head.
First one, Ron blocked in his dome. Remember, boys, anyone can get the overtime winner. We're not letting Ron get her every single time now.
And he's obese.
What's up, Ron?
It's a possession game in overtime. It's a lot of possession.
Great possession by Luke right there. Ron's really good at this possession game. Ron is eating this puck up like he's eating a cheeseburger. He can't. No goal, no goal. He threw it in the net. He threw it in the net.
Nope, he threw it. Luke takes it back.
I'd say that's pretty clean. Oh my goodness, game winning Mishy. Oh, nope. Oh, one handed. This is not scripted. Ron, Ron still gets the W, even when we don't let him. Woo-hoo. Let's go, Ron.
Peace out.